What are the main effects of knocking? We know that in SI engine, during combustion, knocking occurs when small pockets of air-fuel mixture combust due to auto-ignition outside the boundary of normal combustion front. It has very severe effects on the piston and cylinder walls. The main effects of knocking are loud noise, mechanical damage, carbon deposits, increase in heat transfer, and reduced efficiency. Now let's discuss each of these effects one by one. When the intensity of knock is high, loud pulsating noise and high vibrations are produced due to the pressure wave hitting the cylinder walls. These vibrations cause crankshaft vibrations and the engine runs rough. As the high pressure waves generated by knocking hit the cylinder walls, the rate of wear of the walls and piston increases and the erosion of piston crown takes place. This may cause pitting of cylinder. Increased mechanical damage and high temperature chemical reactions result in high carbon deposits on the cylinder walls. To decrease the heat transfer to the cylinder walls, a protective layer of inert stagnant gas is provided on the cylinder walls. Due to high pressure waves hitting the wall, this layer gets removed and the cylinder walls come in direct contact with the flame, which causes rise in transfer of heat to the walls. Due to heat transfer to the walls, the heat losses increase, which reduces the power output and efficiency of the detonating engine. Related terms are